The only thing necessary for the triumph of evil is for good men to do nothing. Edmund Burke.
During the long and sometimes difficult negotiations which have preceded the reaching of a meeting of minds between our two governments, the Netherlands delegation has constantly been deeply conscious of the importance of the issues involved. Nothing, however, has weighed more heavily with us than the consideration that the outcome of our efforts would directly affect the fate of the 700,000 Papuans inhabiting West New Guinea. The Netherlands government has been and is most deeply concerned with the well-being of the Papuans. It is for that reason that the Netherlands has attached primary importance to the inclusion in the agreement of provisions safeguarding the future political, economic, cultural, and educational development of the territory and its inhabitants, and guaranteeing for the Papuans, under active supervision of the United Nations, a genuine and valid exercise of freedom of choice with regard to their future. It has proved difficult, and perhaps, Mr. Secretary General, I should even say at times more than difficult, to bring the Netherlands and Indonesian delegates together. It is for that reason that the Netherlands has attached primary importance to the inclusion in the agreement of provisions safeguarding the future political, economic, cultural, and educational development of the territory and its inhabitants, and guaranteeing for the Papuans, under active supervision of the United Nations, a genuine and valid exercise of freedom of choice with regard to their future. The Netherlands government has been and is most deeply concerned with the well-being of the Papua. Well-being of the Papua. Of the Papua. Papua. Papua.
Kita berjuang untuk Papua merdeka, bukan untuk lain. Kemauan atau ide-ide pertama daripada orang Papua adalah Papua harus merdeka. Dengan dasar ini, kita mesti bertahan di hutan, walaupun susah, walaupun rawa, walaupun banyak rintangan yang kita hadapi. Yang penting harus merdeka.
minta, mohon sampaikan isi hati penyampaian saya. Saya mau merdeka. Saya mau pulang. Saya tidak mau lagi tinggal di negeri orang. Saya orang Papua, mau kembalikan, mau ambil kembali saya punya negeri dan tanah dan bangsa.